Now, I want to show you a cheese that I don't intend on using much, and I hope Bungie fixes it, but I'm going to swap to triple stasis reserves, and my three shots are going to turn to four when I spawn in with conditional. I'm not going to use that anymore. I just want to show you that that's a thing. They should fix that. I got a fourth conditional shot. You got to have at least three ammo, though, to do it.